everybody. It's John Bay, CEO of Standard Uranium. Today, I'm here with Chief Clark from the Clearwater River Dene Nation. And we're answering some questions from Twitter. And the first one we're getting is, Chief Clark, how important is it for exploration companies to work closely with their First Nations partners?
Well, John, it's very, very important. You know, when you look at how things were initiated back in the days, you know, a few decades back, I mean, you take, for example, the Cluff Lake mine. There was a lot of talk within the community, and you know the companies came in and said this, we're going to do this, we're going to do that, you know, offer jobs and everything, and that really never transpired. I mean, it did to a certain degree, but never went nowhere. Nobody excelled. So the important thing today is that we are all more educated, and we understand industry, we understand the government. So yeah, it is very important to work as a partnership with the First Nations. You know, when you I always say to the companies, I said, your success is based on our success. And that's, and I stand by that.
Yeah.
And working together makes a big difference. And it's the core of the whole structure, you know, the foundation of it. You know, as we build on, we work together, walking side by side, and, you know, the benefits are there. It's not just one company prospering or another company prospering, is the people are prospering.
Yeah.
And that's very, very important to the people. So it is very important to work with First Nations.
Yeah, no kidding. So we started Standard back in 2017, and we started talking and meeting with you guys right away and building our trust and building our relationships. What are the kind of things have you enjoyed working with Standard Uranium?
Well, like you said, John, you know, we started back then. I mean, even at an early stage of your exploration, I mean, it's, you know, you didn't come in later on. You didn't come in, start, and then come see us.
Yeah.
You know, you came in and said, okay, this is what we're planning on doing. And that is very, very, you know, the respect is there. And that's, you know, we thrive on that. And that's very important to us for industry to come to First Nations first before anything happens and include them in the, you know, the decision making and how it's going to go in. You know, the knowledge we carry, you might not, you know some of that stuff that, yeah. that we do around here and, you know, how we take to the land and everything. So, yeah, that's one of the, I call that a good stepping stone.
Yeah.
And then, you know, towards a good working relationship.
Great. So we are now standing right here at Big Bear Camp, and we're starting to get our exploration program going again in 2021. One of the things we've tried to do is also provide opportunities for our Clearwater River Dene Nation people. What kind of things or what kind of roles have we got some of your staff and your people doing with us?
Well, you know, by utilizing, you know, a First Nations owned camp, like Big Bear, for example, creates a lot of opportunity.
Yeah.
You know, it creates opportunity for our First Nations and, you know, for our local people to come in. I mean, this go around here with the project that we've got. I mean, we've employed over 24 people,
yep.
You know, close to 30 people, which makes a big difference because you come from a community of, you know, a high unemployment rate and whatnot. And then it gives the people an opportunity, you know, to come and work and show their talent and learn a few things. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it makes it worthwhile for them. And so that's very important as well, is to utilize as much as you can locally. And, you know, and then plus that makes for a good working relationship.
Yeah, fantastic. Hey, everybody. So it's been Standard Uranium with Chief Clark, and thanking you once again for tuning in. Take care, everyone.